trying hard to be useful. Hey, 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 here we come, up the hill, there we go, what a thrill.
Hey, ha, ha, hey,
rocking together,
yeah, yeah,
rocking and rolling,
hey,
lifting and loading,
hey,
help one another.
As the engines approached the Earl's estate, they saw new rails and wooden sleepers, stone and building materials. Then Thomas saw his old friend Jack, the front loader.
Jack, what are you doing here?
Hello, Thomas. I'm helping the Earl with his new building project. He's restoring Alfstead Castle.
Fizzling fireboxes.
So that's what he's building.
Wow.
I better get back to my job. There's still a lot of work to do.
The heavy goods train was split up. James and Percy took the building materials, while Thomas shunted the crates and containers onto a new siding.
Oh, hold on now. That crate was meant to go to the steamworks, Thomas.
The steamworks? Oh, but what is it, sir?
Is it something for Victor?
For Victor? Can I take it? Please, sir, please! I can take it.
I think the Earl would prefer a splendid engine like me to take it, wouldn't you, sir?
If you're all so curious, why don't we take it together?
You don't need three engines to pull one flatbed.
Okay, James, you can stay behind.
No! I want to come too! Wait for me!
At the steamworks, Victor was surprised to see Thomas, James, and Percy.
Hello, my friends. What is this thing in a crate that takes so many engines to deliver?
We don't know what it is, Victor. The Earl hasn't told us.
I love a good surprise. Don't you? Take her up, boys!
Wow!
Meet my friend, Stephen!
Surprise!
Hello, Stephen. I've never seen an engine like you before.
You mean an engine with woodworm and rust holes? Nobody's seen me in a long time. I haven't turned my wheels in years.
I'm not surprised.
You know, I think there's something wrong with your boiler.
And your funnel, not to mention your paintwork.
There's a bit of work to do, but he's beautiful, isn't he?
Well, he will be soon. Don't worry, my friend. We'll have you fixed up in no time.
Well, goodbye for now.
Goodbye. See you soon.
See you later.
Goodbye, Stephen.
Sir, I was wondering, well, all of the engines are wondering, what is your plan? Why are you rebuilding the castle and laying new tracks? And what's inside all your crates?
All in good time, Thomas. You'll find out soon enough. It's all part of my big surprise.
What about Stephen, sir? Is he part of the big surprise, too?
I have a special job for Stephen. A very special job. But it's best not to say anything to him just yet, Thomas. There's a lot of work to do before he can start.
Okay, sir. I won't say anything. I promise.
That night, in Tidmouth Sheds, Thomas, Percy, and James told the other engines about Stephen.
What did he look like again?
He had wood round his boiler and a crooked funnel.
And he looked like he'd been left in a scrapyard for a long time, too.
He's an old design. Older than any engine I've ever seen.
I'd like to see him for myself.
So would I.
The next morning, Henry was still having trouble with his safety valve.
Oh, I can't build up any steam.
Don't worry, Henry. I'll shunt you to the steamworks. Victor will have you fixed up in no time.
Emily was very happy to take Henry to the steamworks. She wanted to see the old-fashioned engine. But when she arrived, she couldn't see any engines at all.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hello! Up here!
Hello! I'm Emily. Oh, and this is Henry.
I'm Stephen. Pleased to meet you.
What are you doing up there?
They're turning me into an aeroplane.
Really?
No! They want to examine my undercarriage. And they're repairing my wheels, too.
Emily wasn't the only engine who wanted to see Stephen.
Fizzling fireboxes!